都在玩儿，嗯，所以我觉得挺好玩的，我自己也买了一块玩一玩。
是站立式滑行，非常的自由自在，畅快的亲水和健身和体验这个大自然带给人的这一种快乐的感觉。
最多的时候我们一天大概有50到80人来参与桨板运动，差不多是去年的3到4倍。
桨板运动呢，其实一下就火了。
Stand-up paddleboarding has become very popular in China, especially among young people. It's an easy way to get close to the water in summer. Another reason for its popularity is that it's easy to teach and easy to learn, and this attracts more people into the sport.